oh my god, there's this band who are like the Sex Pistols meets Iggy Pop, but now.
Nudity, fainting, flagellation, what more can you ask for? If you didn't like that, then you're no fun, basically.